When I first came across this object, I was absolutely mesmerised because I thought, is this a piece of art? And of course it is, but it's also a musical instrument. And I realised that this instrument has been around for decades, since about the middle 1800s. And many film composers used this object because it creates this very spooky, ethereal feel. For me, when I glance my fingers and just stroke the waterphone, I can actually feel that sensation through my hands, up through my arm, onto the upper part of my body. It's incredibly sensitive. So for me, the waterphone represents this never-ending journey, curiosity of sound.